Good Monday morning, Steer Nation. Hope everybody's having a great day on this Monday, May the 4th, 2020. May 4th is a special day in terms of a special week coming up, and that is Teacher Appreciation Week across the United States. Obviously, I feel truly blessed to work with the outstanding teachers that we have here at Big Spring ISD. I feel completely blessed to be around such caring, dedicated, hardworking, and truly professional people like we have here at Big Spring ISD. You know, way back, and it seems like way back after spring break, March the 16th, everybody was prepared to come back and go to school. And the next thing you know, I'm meeting with the principals on the 17th of March. The next thing you know, we are meeting with teachers and putting together a plan within 48 hours to continue educating our kids for as long as it takes. Back then, we all thought maybe a week, maybe two. And obviously this has turned into the entire year. So I just, again, want to give a special, special shout out to all the teachers here at Big Spring ISD that make this such a truly special place to be, a special place to work. And I could not ask to be in a better school district surrounded by more professional, caring teachers than we have here at Big Spring. So thank y'all for all you do, and thank you for all you continue to do, working with our kids while they're at home, working with their parents, answering questions, putting together videos, putting together packets. Great, great job. All of you are to be commended. Speaking of packets, it is Monday, so it's packet pickup day from 8:30 to 3:30. It's also packet turn-in day at your campuses, and if you cannot make the 8:30 to 3:30, 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock at Big Spring High School. Reminder, next Monday is the very last packet pickup day. The 18th is the last day to turn in work for this school year. And again, if you have any questions, any concerns, please call your campus principal and they will help you and they will get you pointed in the right direction. For whatever thing that you need help on, and they'll hook you up with the correct teacher if you cannot find them for your questions. But again, today, 8:30, 3:30, packet pickup, packet turn-in. For all the senior parents out there, we are having a meeting Thursday, May the 7th. There'll be several of us in here on this meeting, including Mike Ritchie. And the whole discussion will be about graduation. As I've told you many times, we didn't want to just jump out and make a rash, quick decision when it concerns our 2020 graduates. We're doing everything we can do to try to make this as normal a graduation as possible, considering the circumstances. And we want to do right by the kids here at Big Spring High School, by the seniors of 2020. We've got several things floating around that we are going to try to narrow down and get a definite plan this Thursday. And then we will be getting that out to you as soon as possible. I know that Mr. Ritchie has also been contacting some parents. He's reaching out across the community, talking to people. So we're going to do the very, very best we can by your kids. But I just want you to know there will be a meeting this week. In fact, it's this Thursday, and we're going to get all this nailed down and be ready to roll for the graduation of 2020. I hope all of you continue having a great and positive day. I hope you have a great week, this first full week in May. It's going to be another hot one today. Stay cool. Above all, stay positive. Continue being steer strong as we battle this situation that we're in. We're all going to come out of this together. Hope you guys have a great Monday. Go Steers.